meaning of sentence. Now, what is the meaning of sentence? A sentence is a group of words that makes a complete sense. A sentence is a group of words. There are so many words and that makes a complete sense. That is called a sentence. For example, I love ice cream. My brother likes apples. Rishu is fond of candies. Okay, these are the sentences. Sometimes we can say a sentence in just one word. Sometimes we use one word for a sentence. Means stop, wait, look, go. We use this. Okay. Next. Now we are going to learn about the kinds of sentences. Okay. There are four kinds of sentences. Look at the following sentences. These are the sentences. Number one. The sun rises in the east. Now, this sentence. Sentence 1 makes a statement. Such sentence is called assertive. Now, first sentence what makes? Makes a statement. It's just a statement. The sun rises in the east. Positive statement. Okay. There is not use of not and. This is positive statement. This is called the assertive sentence. Ye kaun sa kind hai? Assertive. The sun rises in the east. Ye kaun sa hai? Assertive. Next, number 2. Does the sun rise in the east? Question mark. Is it asking the question? Does the sun rise in the east? Question asking. Question 2. So, wo kaun sa sentence hoga? Sentence 2 asks a question. Such sentence is called interrogative. This sentence called interrogative. Okay? Means first sentence called assertive, second sentence called interrogative. Okay? Next, number 3. Look at the rising sun. Sentence 3 makes a suggestion. Such sentence is called imperative. It can be an order or a request also. Now, third sentence is, look at the rising sun. It's just a suggestion. He look at the rising sun, look here. It's just suggestion. Okay, this sentence called imperative. What it's called imperative? An imperative sentence can be an order request. Okay, ho sakta hai? Order bhi ho sakta hai. Request bhi, jaise please open the door, phir order ho gaya ki shut the door, agar order de rahe hain ya request kar rahe hain ya koi suggestion de rahe hain to use hum imperative sentence kahenge. Okay, next, number 4. What a lovely sunrise it is. It's liberty sign. This sentence called sentence 4 express a sudden surprise. Sentence 4 kya kar raha hai? Sudden surprise express kar raha hai. What a lovely sunrise. ये क्या कर रहा है? Sudden surprise express कर रहा है. तो इसे क्या कहेंगे ना? Exclamatory sentence. And you have to put exclamatory sign ना. Don't forget to put the exclamatory sign. Okay? These are the kinds of sentence. Assertive sentence, interrogative sentence, imperative sentence, exclamatory sentence. Okay? Now we move to exercise. Let's do exercise. First, an assertive sentence means a statement. The statement can be affirmative or negative. Now, you know assertive sentence. Okay, there are two parts. Affirmative and negative. Okay, affirmative sentence means positive sentence. Okay, and negative means when we use the not in the sentence. Jab hum NOT not sentence use karte, to sentence kaisa ho jata hai? Negative. So, assertive mein two kinds hote hain. Affirmative and negative. So, affirmative means a positive. We don't use not. Okay. Hum not bolne wala nahi use karte. Or negative means we have to use the not in the sentence. Okay. For example, look here. Birds fly in the sky. This is affirmative sentence. Lions do not eat grass. Negative. This is the negative sentence. Why this sentence is negative? Because it used the not in the sentence. Not used in a sentence mein is the. Okay. Baaki examples mein aapko khud se likh sakte ho. Likh sakte ho koi bhi. Aap likh sakte ho jaise Mahesh is my friend. Ye common sentences hai. Ek ye hai hum. Ek statement hai aap likh sakte ho aur not use sakte ho. Use karke aap dusre sentences try karoge. Next, an interrogative sentence asks a question. As you know, interrogative sentence means जब भी हम लोग अगर कह रहे हैं कि इंट्रोगेटिव सेंटेंस मतलब अगर आइडेंटिफाई करना है तो अगर हमें बताना है इंट्रोगेटिव सेंटेंस को क्या है हमें तभी हमें क्लिक होगा कि क्या है इंट्रोगेटिव सेंटेंस. इंट्रोगेटिव सेंटेंस मींस आस्किंग अ क्वेश्चन. यू हैव टू आस्क द क्वेश्चन देन इट मींस अ इंट्रोगेटिव सेंटेंस. इट एंड्स विद अ क्वेश्चन मार्क. इससे एंड होता है लास्ट में क्वेश्चन मार्क. Now let's see example. What is your name? Question mark.
क्या आपका
है आपका name? तो question mark. Do you go to school? Question mark. This is asking the question. So this sentence called interrogative sentence. Okay. Next.
As you know, imperative sentence makes suggestion, okay? But it can be an order. Order हो सकता है, request हो सकती है, advice हो सकती है,
okay? तो हम देखते हैं examples. Please open the door. Always help the poor.
ये क्या? Please open the door. ये request है कि door open कर लो.
Always help the poor.
ये advice दे रहा है. ये जो poor है, उनकी हमें उनकी help करनी चाहिए. हम ऐसे कह सकते हैं never tell lies. ये भी advice है कि झूठ नहीं बोलना चाहिए.
So you can write next, last, and exclamatory sentence express some sudden surprise.
As you know, exclamatory sentence express the sudden surprise. What a lovely sunrise! What a lovely garden! हम ये
express कर सकते हैं sudden. तो it with such sentence usually begins with how or what.
So exclamatory sentence begin with how or what.
Okay. Let's see the example. And one more thing, the sentence ends with a mark of exclamation. You have to know this. In last, मैं वो mark, exclamatory mark लगाना बहुत important है. How wise she is. What a lovely doll it is.
Okay, ये एक express कर रहा है, एक some sudden surprise express कर रहा है. Okay, what a lovely doll.
Okay, so you have to write this. Now, last exercise. Look at the following sentences. Say if the sentence is assertive, interrogative, imperative, and exclamative.
Okay, there are four kinds of
sentences:
assertive, interrogative, imperative, or exclamative.
Okay, let's see now. Stop writing. Okay, here the four columns are given. Okay, stop writing. This is just
what is saying
imperative sentence. It is
imperative sentence. Stop writing. It's just a advice. Stop writing.
It's nothing. We have to take it. Never tell lies.
It's a advice.
Stop writing. It can be the
order. Stop writing. It's nothing. The order. It's nothing.
So, go imperative sentence. Number two. Never tell lies means
झूठ नहीं बोला कि ये भी क्या है advice होता है. किसमें आता है advice?
तो imperative.
यहाँ पे sentences ये हुए. तो आपको पता होना चाहिए कि four sentences में क्या है. आप ऐसे नहीं imperative वाला exclamatory में बता दो और वैसे नहीं आपको पता होगा.
ओके, देन नंबर थ्री. व्हाट नॉनसेंस.
इट्स एक्सप्रेसिंग सडन सरप्राइज. व्हाट नॉनसेंस
एंड एक्सक्लेमेटरी सेंटेंस. सो दिस इज कॉल्ड द एक्सक्लेमेटरी सेंटेंस. नंबर फोर. इज शी योर सिस्टर. क्वेश्चन मार्क.
दिस सेंटेंस इज आस्किंग अ क्वेश्चन. इज शी योर सिस्टर. क्या वो आपकी बहन है.
इट्स आस्किंग द क्वेश्चन. देन इट इज कॉल्ड इंट्रोगेटिव. Next number five. What a lovely flower.
This sudden express
and with exclamatory sign. So you have to this sentence called the exclamatory sign. That's why you have to take it the exclamatory order. Number six. Sonu sings sweet songs.
It's just a common. It's just a statement.
So it is called the assertive sentence.
And
assertive sentence contains two:
affirmative and negative. You have to remember that.
Okay. अफर्मेटिव भी है वो और अगर नेगेटिव में आता है तो वो भी असर्टिव सेंटेंस ही कहलाएगा.
अफर्मेटिव पॉजिटिव सेंटेंस है अगर यहाँ पे नेगेटिव भी आता है.
सोनू डजंट सिंग स्वीट सॉन्ग्स.
अगर वो भी आता है तो नॉट भी क्या है नेगेटिव भी उसमें ही आते हैं
असर्टिव में. तो आपको वो भी असर्टिव सेंटेंस हो जाएगा. ओके, अदर एग्जाम्पल स्टूडेंट्स यू हैव टू सॉल्व योरसेल्फ. आई होप यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस चैप्टर. थैंक यू स्टूडेंट.